the clock moves so slowly. I feel like time has stopped, and my heart feels so lonely. I forget I am love. Am I so addicted to my worry? Or is my worry addicted to me? We've become so well acquainted. I don't know which part is me, and it's a sign of the time. It's a mark of our faith, when despite all our pain we go on loving anyway. But will we ever, 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 ever be free? I am still sisters down, but there's no point in crying, just keep going somehow. And it's a sign of the times, when the greatest of battles is inside our own minds. And it's a forget I am alone.